And that, folks, is how you land on the shortest runway on Earth.